Good morning, everyone. I am Toby, the Kilted Adventurer. We're heading to Fall Creek Falls today, so let's go and have some fun.
Fall Creek Falls State Park encompasses more than 29,800 acres sprawled across the eastern top of the rugged Cumberland Plateau. For this adventure, we will hike to the base of the 256 feet Fall Creek Falls, the highest waterfall east of the Rocky Mountains.
Good morning. We are going to Fall Creek Falls today. This is the tallest waterfall, I think, east of the Rockies. Probably the most popular waterfall in the state of Tennessee. I'm here at 8 in the morning. We've had rain all week. I have this place completely to myself. I guarantee in a few hours there will be a lot of people here. So let's go and check this out.